Between the years when the oceans drank Atlantis and the years of the rise of the Sons of Arius, there was an age undreamed of when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world like blue mantles beneath the stars.